you know, coming from a law enforcement background, there's a lot of things that we don't understand about private industry, and vice versa from the private industry. There's a lot of things that a lot of those people don't understand about law enforcement and needs they have. So for the law enforcement side, it's beneficial and safer and greater for them to understand and collaborate and work with us in private industry so that we can share information, we can share best practices, keep them safer, make sure that they know what they're walking into and what the potential hazards could be, as well as get information about something that could be a threat or potentially a risk to the community. Every day things are changing. We don't always know exactly what the bad guys are going to do. We know that there are threats and historical things that we can learn from, but they're always becoming more creative and evolving in their tactics and techniques, and we need to be prepared for that. Multinational companies, the various countries that are represented here, everyone has issues, but everyone also has answers and great practices. So the collaboration, the sharing, the helping, and the networking has been fantastic and really good as a benefit, not just to my company, but to all the people that have been here.